Hello everybody, welcome back to season 2 of F1 2012 co-op. Cone Dodger here and
Joe Nettles.
You're supposed to say here, but okay.
So I'm deep in the menus. I'm setting
deep
up.
In the menusums. Do you have a setup or?
No, I'm just kind of playing around.
Ah, thought you were like all set up with like camber and tow and all that stuff, but no.
Damn.
I'm going with a quick setup, one to the dry.
Oh, I forgot about quick setup.
But I'm going to put more fuel in it. Yeah. I usually forget to.
Don't forget to do that, yes. Here we go. Qualifying. Malaysia.
Is it raining?
Doesn't look like it.
So, yes. 189. I think we need a little bit more gear than that. Hope so. At least we're qualifying.
Yes, it's raining.
You're kidding.
Whoop, straight off.
Is it?
Well, that was just me going straight off. But yes, it's raining.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Like a lot, or?
No, it's just sprinkling right now.
Okay, so I need to get my butt out there is what you're saying.
Yeah. Get it fast.
I'm playing you here. I'm messing around in the garage.
Yep. I'm trying to remember this track. I just did China, so... There we go. Back in the memory.
Oh yeah, it does look pretty cloudy out, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's sprinkling out of the pits already.
Gotta remember to save some curves for that last straight.
Are your tire's white?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the hard and the medium here. Medium's the option.
Gotcha. Because it's so speedy?
Yeah, because it's such a quick course.
When it's not wet.
Yeah, ooh. It's raining on the back straight. It looks like it's starting to puddle.
Great.
I may not get that fast lap. Gotta go for it anyway. I'm already out.
Yeah, even taking it easy on slicks is better than going all out on
intermediates.
Inters.
Oh, turn one's really wet. Oh man.
That is not encouraging sounding. Oh yeah, it's getting slippery. Looks like no DRS is still on. The light's not lighting up, but
I got Vern right in the way. Move, Vern.
Vern.
Yeah, just tap my tire. It's fine. Wasn't there first or anything.
First.
I think there's still a way to get a quick lap in. That is if Ham. Oh! Button, get out of the way! Ah, too many cars. What the? Grosjean just wants to go around me.
Yeah, once you start seeing rooster tails off the tires, it's probably too wet.
Well, I won't ever see those.
Get those particles off.
Yeah.
Remember to turn DRS before this long left-hander.
Yeah. Oh! Yeah, sliding on the back straight now.
That right-hander before the long stretch.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was pretty wet when I went through there.
Oop! Last turn, too. Oop! Alright, I guess I'll go in the pits. Sort of slid into it.
catching a Force India car, so I'm encouraged. Well, I was. Oh, he went off. And I basically followed him.
So what's the track looking like? Full wets or still inners?
Inners
some
for
spots
the moment.
Where it's dry.
Yeah, Sector 2 is really dry. Try and finish this lap out. Hopefully get a decent time. It's not going to be a 142.
I ran into too much traffic.
Jesus.
Let's see.
Vettel, as always, got out when it was dry.
Oh, I didn't even get a lap. Okay. Well, that answers that. 142?
Yeah, you could definitely...
How does he get out so quick? That's what I'd like to know. I think he's on track whenever it's doing the,
like the
introduction, the loop of the track.
I'm struggling just to get back to the pit road.
Yeah. Alright, let's go with a quick car setup and set it a little bit towards the dry, or the wet.
Yeah.
Still want a higher top speed, though.
Oh, I'm locking my front tire because I'm not connected to the track. But Sector 2 is still pretty much dry. But that's about it.
Alright, let's see. Let's...
Still have DRS.
Let's go with that and see what happens. Alright, still inner weather, you think? Are you coming in?
Yeah, I'm coming in to get inners. Actually, you go out on inners, I'll go on wets, but I think the wets are gonna be.
I was trying to sit here and debate.
Actually, I would say go wets.
I don't want to go out on inners, and then by the time I finish my out lap, it'd be.
By the horrific way I just flew, I would say go through on wets. Like, the track is looking all shiny and...
Alright, well, if you're just now pulling in, right?
Yep.
Alright, I'm heading out on a track with wets.
Okay.
Oh, yep. Let's see.
Okay, you need to come in before you run out of fuel. Pit within
2 laps. Alright, this is where I like to not realize where pit road is. Here.
Oh, I was wondering why I wasn't going anywhere. It was in neutral.
That would be a reason why.
Oh, everyone's going so slowly.
Yeah, it's going to be a bunch of parked cars out there.
Oh, come on, guys.
Still sitting 10th. I don't know that they're going to go any faster than I did on the slicks.
Yeah, I didn't get a time, so I got to do something.
Then again, I was going pretty slow.
Ooh, okay. Brakes still lock up a bit easily.
Yeah, ring tires only do so much.
So scared of the track.
We've dropped to 10th place.
I'm gonna take a bit of a risk and go out with a dry setup.
I would not advise it.
I've already done a time, so. If I demolish the car, then they can just rebuild it.
Just worry more about not braking in time for a stopped car.
Yeah.
Oh, the dreaded turn right before the backstretch.
Yes, that turn is quite difficult. Oh yeah, AI went out on inners and they're having a bad time.
Floundering around.
Yeah. DRS is off now.
Yeah.
That's why I don't think...
Whoa, turn.
Even on wets, I don't think you'd be able to touch those times.
No.
It's still a little crazy with the dry setup.
Yeah.
Like, it grips, and then as soon as you, like, try and go fast, it snaps around.
Yeah, I'm having to chicane some cars that are out on inners.
Oh,
There's no way the time will be even close anyway, just based on the fact that I don't have DRS available.
Yep.
I can't expect anything better than a 145.
Well, I think 145 is what I did. So not many cars got a dry time.
Oh, threw me way offline there. Just a little lockup. Brake balance back. Good idea.
Good idea. I should have full fuel, too. Because I need more power in the rain. Probably not smart. Dropped to 10th. I was already in 10th.
Yeah, they say that old. Like every time you come across. I'm having to like downshift and brake and alternate between the two.
I know it's not your nature to modulate your braking.
I do modulate my braking. I just like to threshold brake first. Ooh, man. 156.
Yikes.
Looks like I'll start near the back again. I thought I had a chance to get a good lap in, but I spun it on the back straight. That was it. I said, well, I'll come in for tires. Alright, let's go a little gutsy here. Just a little rain. Vettel, however, is out on inners and blocking the road. Oh, and then he wants to run into me. Dang it, Vettel.
I'm struggling to even keep on track.
Yeah, I moved to more of a wet setup.
I can live with 10th. Better than 18th. Apparently you're better in the rain than me.
Whoop!
Maybe.
No, there's just so many cars and they're...
Oh my god, you're not kidding.
They're side by side. Come.
It's like...
And then... There went any chance like of any kind of good lap there.
Rush hour traffic here.
Not that I had a great lap going, but I was hoping for a couple spots. Whoa! That was weird. Does it, completely fill your screen up whenever someone's in front of you?
Yeah.
I was right behind Schumacher, and it just went, like, completely wet.
That it do.
Make sure not to get behind car. Oh, button's in the way! Nope. I improved, but I don't think it was enough.
Nope.
Still almost a second off. That's alright. I'll make it up on the start. Hopefully dry race.
I feel comfortable having you 10 positions behind me. It's going to take you a while to hit me.
You would be surprised.
I know.
That was you that hit me last race.
I've seen some bonsai moves out of you.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, there's that. Don't forget to change your setup to dry if it's dry.
Yeah.
I swear, this is the season. We're going to see one of these people not disappointed.
Yeah.
Eventually. Maybe. Possibly.
I'm thinking 1-2 at Canada.
I'm thinking we could both podium here if you keep your nose on and I don't pull a me.
Yeah.
Hey, it's sunny.
Yeah, the thing about their race pace is that turn one complex, you can make up so much time on them on the exit of that.
Yeah, you don't necessarily have to make it all up getting into turn one.
Yeah.
Because they bottleneck getting out of turn two.
It's nice if you could switch back, because I like the inside turn one, and then where it cuts back, I try to cross back over. Again, that's easier said than done.
Yeah.
And when you're playing single player, you can restart a race if you get it wrong, but unfortunately...
Not here.
All right.
You want to do the short pit since you are starting behind? Or do you prefer long pit?
I'll long pit, because I do well with making the tires last here.
Okay.
So, what do you think?
I'll do six if you want to do seven.
Yeah, I'll do seven. I'm also going with normal fuel strategy.
Ditto.
Let me reset my quick car setup. Now go in and tweak those a little bit.
Yeah. Well, no, I don't foresee needing more gear for the race. How often do you actually get DRS?
Yeah. Play with my brake balance. I don't want high balance here. I'm having to go more towards the rear because of these decreasing radius turns where you...
Mm-hmm.
Now I had... let's see.
Putting the pressure on you.
We'll go there. I was just tweaking a few little things. Alright! I'm starting 20th. I'm seeing at least a points finish for myself. I'll aim for a podium. I think I can get the pace here to do it.
Pace yourself through the first couple turns, because I don't think you need to...
Barrel through now.
Yeah.
Alright. Vettel's on pole. Darn. Of course, when the game cheats for you.
Yeah.
You're starting 10th, starting in the points.
I'm starting on the left side of the track, which
yeah,
is
yeah, I am too.
See if I'll be able to cross over.
Cut in front of Massa. Hulkenberg's in front of me.
I got Weber in front of me. You know he can't start.
Hulkenberg was my replacement driver.
Well modeled. I just blew by Weber on the start. Real easy to one.
Yep.
Looks pretty clean so far.
Guess I'll take the outside. That's exactly where I want to be. Weber's floundering down back here. 13th.
Weber can't start. Oops.
In the game. Oh, HRT just moved over on me.
Jicks.
Cautious, cautious. Get your stuff together, Senna. This double apex here always gets me.
I don't have too much of a problem with that one.
I can't find the right speed to go full throttle through the whole thing. I can't get the braking exactly right in that one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's make up a spot here. Oh, nope, let's not. Play it safe. Whoops! I don't have any curves to play with right now.
I don't think I used much on the start. I was trying to take it easy.
I was trying to get in front of Massa. And then I broke way too early for the turn, trying to avoid collision, and he ended up passing me back. That's alright. Here we go. I'm feeling confident so far. Alright. Passed him. Up to 12th. Now I have curves. I tell you what, it's looking nice and sunny here.
It is. So it's probably going to pour.
Yeah. I do enjoy the look so far. Ooh, okay. All right, pass Weber on the inside. I'm up to 12th.
Almost.
I'm sorry, 11th. Oh, it's only the last. Where are you at now?
P3. Whoa, probably not anymore.
Oh, I'm looking at a possible podium.
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, that sounds bad. Oh! What did you do?
I...
They're all bunched up.
Nothing penalty-wise. I mean, I spun and somebody T-boned me.
Well, I must say thank you. Because
teamwork.
I just made about six positions up.
Man.
And that one little...
It you takes had them, so long
you had them
to
all
get
bunched up off the tires, yeah. I tried to do a little weaving, but when they're right on you, it's hard to...
Yeah. Okay.
All right, I moved up to 7th thanks to your little bunch
maneuver.
Of... Yeah.
You're welcome.
Teamwork.
Yeah.
What position are you now? 4th?
I'm still 3rd.
Oh, still 3rd?
But I don't see the leaders anymore.
Yeah. DRS. Make up some time here on the first turns.
Man. What happened? Oh, I wonder if he took some of my front wing with that. That doesn't look like it.
What's your status menu say?
Nothing, but...
All white?
I feel like I've lost a lot of front-end grip. Perhaps a bad lockup or something.
Yeah. Okay, that's 6th and 5th gear. Okay. There we go. Putting some distance on that pack behind me. I'm gaining on Grosjean.
Man, same spot. I said I had no problem with that double apex before. Now, now I can't seem to master it. And that right-hander before the backstretch, I'm doing fine.
Yeah, the one that normally gets us out. Man, he gained a bit of time there. Must have messed that turn up.
Ooh, lock them brakes up.
Alright, here we go. Close enough for DRS? Nope.
Ooh, reckon it was.
Oh, not at 2.5 seconds. Yeah, they will fly on you in the Caterham.
Yeah. A little lacking on top end speed.
It's the straightaways where I lose time.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. Few more gears than I thought I had.
Renault is giving us back stock motors.
Yeah.
Yeah, these are from 2010. You'll be fine.
Like, no, they're brand new motors. It says property of Red Bull Racing on it. And the seals are broken. Oh, it's a 10 grip place penalty, by the way. Ah. Oh.
Gosh, this turn.
Alright, I'm out to 3 seconds of the cars behind me.
Well, at least you don't have to worry about their DRS attacks.
Yeah. I'm still about 2 seconds away from Grosjean.
Yeah, I see your little dot back there now.
Yeah, that one right in the middle.
Yeah, in between the packs.
No one around. Better that than in the pack between the leaders. A lap
that's,
down.
Well, that's where I am, but I'm not a lap down.
I had 1 kilowatt of KERS left on that lap. One.
Should have used it.
I did as soon as I looked down and saw it. Like, one. 0.01. Okay. Like one of those cliche movies with the bomb that ends at 1 second.
Yeah.
Diffuse it just in time.
I keep going purple in sector one. Rest of the lap, not so much.
I can't remember where I lose time here.
It's definitely sector two for me.
Yeah, around that double apex.
Double apex, I'm fine. Then there's that tight left-hander, like the hairpin.
Yeah.
I'm good with that. It's the turn after that. It's the two right-handers after that.
Yeah, I don't like to brake and turn too much at the same time, so I like to avoid I drop a little bit of speed before those.
Felt like a pretty solid lap.
Oh, shifted early. Fast lap? No?
Could be. I'm not done yet.
Oh.
I was a little premature on calling that, sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. I'm 3 seconds off.
Step your game up.
Oh, and then I say that, not like dive bomb turn one.
Fastest lap of the race, but it doesn't feel like I'm catching the leaders at all.
Yeah. We're definitely not matched. I think a podium will be a hard sell.
You can do it.
Oh, I think we can do it. I just don't think it's going to be as easy as we suspect it might.
I'm starting to see the leaders more. Of course, I'm pitting this lap, so much for that.
Yeah. Ooh, I just got personal best for sector two. I love when they tell you that. There's a 2 second gap to the people behind you. They might overtake you if you make a mistake. Well, I would hope they would try.
Oh, leaders are pitting with me. I guess I'm pitting with them.
Yeah. Oh, they're following my strategy.
Yeah. Ahead of me.
Oh, a little grass on that one.
I'm sure Caterham will get me out ahead.
And a 3.7 second stop. Not this race, but.
Let's see. Four flat.
That's not bad.
They definitely got out ahead of me, though.
Yeah.
They tend to be pretty bad on cold tires, though, so.
I don't like the prime tires here.
Yeah, it's not often we use the hards.
Yeah, and my car does not like those tires. Maybe, I don't know if it's something with my setup.
Lap times are looking good, I just pit. Maybe let me know when I have one. Yes, your end lap was the fastest lap of the race.
Oh, man.
Did you crash?
No. I just went off a teeny bit. Just a couple wheels, but just enough to slow me down. Now Perez is behind me. I'm in second, though. Professionally.
Yeah, for the moment.
Just let me have it, man.
Come on,
DRS. My tires still look good.
Mine were getting pretty bad.
Mine are still. I don't even have much shading to it. I might stay out longer. Everyone else is pitting around me. He'll put me in first. See if I can push out some faster laps.
Come on, that was within a second.
I'm not sure where the activation zone is. Locked up and straight off track.
Turn one.
Yeah. Are you close to turn one?
I'm just getting out of two.
Oh.
I did a pretty...
You must be part of that pack.
Dirty pass on Alonzo. Not proud of it. If it was Vettel, I would have been okay with it.
Well, he's about to pass me.
Oh, Vettel. Oh, and Kurz just broke. That's weird. Vettel is running on options. He must have started on the primes. That should make it a little bit more difficult for me.
Yeah, he's catching.
These definitely don't have a D grip.
He is catching me.
Oh, that's you up there?
Yeah.
Oh, you didn't
break
yet.
In front of him. No, not yet.
Wide.
He'll pass me on the straight. I'll pull in and pit now. They want me to pit anyway.
If you could hold him up just a little bit more.
I don't know, my tires... There's no... I'm still not burning them up at all. Obviously, I'm not trying hard enough.
Obviously. Come on, if I don't get DRS now... No?
I pulled away enough that Vettel didn't get it. Or it wasn't enough for him to catch up.
Did they not activate DRS? I did have a nice clean pass on Vettel.
That's you behind me.
Yeah.
You're welcome. I held him up.
You did.
Teamwork.
Up.
Never mind. Attempted teamwork. Fail.
Yeah, I'm definitely not a fan of these tires. Whoa, that was...
Yeah, you see what I mean. They just don't... They don't work for me.
That's
why I'm more willing to stay out on slightly used... Oh, I went that one bad. Slightly used tires. Oh, Vettel and Alonso.
I need you to hold them up a lot more now.
I'm doing the best I can. Whoops. They're on me now.
I would like my curves back, please.
Oh, I bet that would help. Oh, no! Let's try a little, dirty blocking here.
Guess I'll go four revs.
Just amused with myself now. Held them enough to get them, but they can't pass me on the straight.
That was a little too deep. Too deep, man. Too deep.
Too deep. You're such a deep individual.
I want my curves.
Too much. Okay.
I think Force India cut the wires in my car.
Darn you, VJ Malia.
You think you can succeed post us? We'll see about that.
Box. Where? Is it in the road?
That is such a weird term, isn't it?
Yeah. I mean, you can understand, because pit box. So
pit box, but still. Why not just pit?
Oh, that was a beautiful execution of that turn.
Beautiful execution.
My tires are getting pretty torched now. I don't want to give up this spot, though. I know I have to, so... Where's the pit? There it is. They keep telling me to pit. They don't actually give me the... Oh, I've picked up marbles. Oh, no. Whatever will I do? This 5 feet before the pit. All right, let's see how far I get. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4 people pass me. I want points here. All right, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Lightning has pitted.
Coming out in 8th. Two more guys coming. Looks like I got a fight. Senna's in 10th.
I'm so good through sector 1.
Oh, I hate these tires.
Yeah, they are awful.
Get off me, Weber. I cannot take a penalty.
Did you just say curse is back on? I hope so. Curse.
Hate these tires, and I really hate them cold.
Yeah. After about 3 laps, they finally start going. So, you know, when the race is over.
I do have a rich mixture to go with now. So I can fight for points here.
Gosh, that turn. Why am I so bad? I don't understand. Why am I Mario?
It's me, you're calling the Dodger. Now he's behind me, trying to build a gap. Trying to catch Senna for points.
Oh, you're in 11th?
Yeah.
How'd that happen?
Hit.
Probably because you stayed out so darn long.
Yeah. I was trying to hold up the leaders for someone. Little teamwork there. I'll be the number 2. And now Weber's going to pass me.
Speaking of number 2s.
There is no number 2 at Red Bull.
Oh, yeah. There's a number 1 and there's a 0.
Yeah.
I think the team is happy with their decision.
Picking Ricardo?
No, I was making fun of when they gave Vettel the wing, the new wing, and they didn't give it to Weber.
That was the greatest press conference I've ever seen.
Yep.
Slamming the glass down. Yes. If you haven't seen it, look it up.
Look it up. Just type in Weber slams
angry
glass.
Yeah,
and
Weber
I guess...
angry or... Yeah. I feel like I'm getting in a rhythm. I feel like I'm catching Senna. Except I still see him very far in the distance.
I'm finally catching the leaders, but I don't know that I'm gonna have the time.
Let's see. What's the gap here? Let's keep track. Only 3 laps left. Setting fast lap again. Look at that.
Yep. Even on these awful tires. A man on a mission.
Man without fuel. 3.5. I don't think I can do it.
Oh, yeah, that's probably why I'm running faster. I was on standard roads before.
Yeah.
And after about 5 laps, these tires do start to do something. Not sure what. Although the back end's starting to slide around a little.
Oh, I closed nearly a second on him.
Get him.
race is on. The heat is on. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, that car's looking a lot bigger than it did before.
Just don't overdrive it.
Trying my best.
Whoa, that was too deep. Finally, DRS. Well, even with DRS, I'm barely pulling on him.
Oh, what's the gap now? He looks a lot closer.
That was a great overtaking maneuver. You made that look easy.
That was not easy. That didn't make nothing look easy.
Ooh, little slide. It's fine. Just wants to break loose. 2.8. Let's make up some right here at the front.
Oh, what the hell are you doing, Vettel? That was not a smart place to try and pass him.
Oh, that gap's looking even closer. What lap is it?
Last lap.
Oh, no! Pylon. Darn.
Oh, bummer. Oh well. Second place.
Ah, he's too far away.
Darn it. You can do it.
He's like 2.5 seconds.
Oh.
I'm on the last turn.
Maybe not. Can I get somebody here?
Oh, that's really disappointing.
So close.
Oh.
Your times were good. You ran a...
Yeah, I was faster. My time, my fastest lap was...
Yeah.
Was in the points, but I wasn't. My fast lap was in the points, my car wasn't.
Hmm.
Darn, right outside, that's... Hmm.
Disappointing.
All right, that puts you second in the... Wow, what is that word?
Second in drivers?
Yeah.
Cool.
From a second place in one race. What'd you do last race?
Pretty good gap. That was like...
Oh, you were sixth.
Sixth, yeah.
Oh, well, oh, okay. Hamilton's only 1 point behind you. It's a close race up there. Let's see where our team is. Fourth overall.
Fourth.
Where's Force India?
I feel as though Force India has no points. And they're in 10th place like we were.
See? See that, viewers? It's not us. It's the cars. Clearly nothing changed other than teams.
Clearly.
I'm 17th in the drivers. Weber's the top of the non-scorers. Ooh, that's weird.
See it. Fists in the air.
Yeah, I just get disappointed looking.